Did you know that Christopher Columbus was a creator, as well as an inventor and an innovator? The explorer became a creator when he plotted the course of his fleet on a maritime chart. That chart is his creation. Columbus also kept journals which described how he and his crew reached their destination. His description of that new journey made him an inventor. Columbus opened European markets to new products of the Americas, such as corn and tobacco. That made him an innovator. So the Italian explorer could indeed be credited as a creator, an inventor, and an innovator.